In this video we will show you how to remove Web Scheduler potentially unwanted application using Combo Cleaner. Web Scheduler potentially unwanted application that supposedly allows users easily access their favorite web search engines. Installation of additional adware or browser hijackers is usually hidden in custom, advanced, or other similar settings of the software setup processes. Reckless installation of free software can easily end up in installation of various adware and potentially unwanted applications. After successful installation, adware can show unwanted pop-up ads, track users' internet browsing, and cause other unwanted behavior. Browser hijackers usually change users' home page and default internet search engine settings, thus causing unwanted redirects to various websites. You can remove the Web Scheduler app manually by visiting Applications folder and Login Items. However, other infected files remain in your system and might display various pop-up ads, as well as system messages afterwards. In order to completely remove Web Scheduler unwanted application, we recommend to scan your computer with Combo Cleaner anti-malware. Visit combocleaner.com. Download and install anti-malware for Mac. Double-click combocleaner.dmg file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called antivirus. Select full scan and click start scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click remove all threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the detected infected files. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac, click Restart Now. Thank you for watching.